Hey guys, just wanted to share with you a little parody that I wrote of the song Shameless. This was a song that I wrote when I had the diagnosis of prediabetes. This is a gut-wrenching song about breaking up with sugar and carbs. Enjoy. Well, I'm sweetless. Don't get no food at all, and my food is tasteless. Yeah, my tongue doesn't even care. Can hardly tell if the food is there. Am I eating anything at all? Well, I don't want hummus or Brussels sprouts. That little green kale, you could throw it right out. I want something sweet, or maybe deep fried. A Snickers sugar satisfy, but I'm carbless. Oh honey, I don't eat no bread. I gotta find a substitute instead, but they just all fall apart. And I hate changing. I never thought I'd have to compromise. My pancreas determined otherwise, but that really breaks my heart. In all my life, I've never found the sugar I could resist, or that I would turn down. I'd eat a dozen cookies, or maybe two, but now I gotta walk away. I'm through. I should have never let anything have this much control over me. Those treats and carbs have such a strong
Have a good night.